The Milwaukee MX Fuel 355mm cutoff saw really is an absolute beast.
The ones that I've used in the past, there are no fumes, so that's a pretty major thing, you know, considering if it was sitting in the back of your van or in your ute, as long as your battery's charged, low maintenance. The other thing I noticed too was when I picked it up and started cutting, it actually started cutting itself. This thing was just cutting through, so that was really handy.